We dead. We dead, all of us.
What's going on, guys? It's Tron Ninja here, coming at you with the top 5 bad at classic Gobblegums and Black Ops 3 Zombies. Quickly before the video begins, if you give me a like, subscribe, ring the bell, leave a comment with some decent criticism, that'll be appreciated. Also, similar to my Black Ops 4 top 5 series, I'm going to leave a tag at the top right of the screen, linking and providing links to my previous Black Ops 3 zombie content. So if you don't want to miss out on previous videos that I've made on this game in particular, make sure to check there up there as well. Anyways, on with the video now. Coming in at the number 5 spot is Arms Grace. This Gobblegum allows you to respawn with the last guns you had when you bled out. The reason why this one is at number 5 is because this one is slightly useful for giving back your previous loadout when you died, but other than that, there's really not much purpose to it. You also do not regain your monkey bombs after the use of it, so this one is really not that useful, especially because, like, in order to actually use it, you have to die, and you really shouldn't be using Gobblegums that predict that you're going to die in the first place. I'd much rather different Gobblegums that actually could save me over this. Coming in at the number 4 spot. Coming in at the number 4 spot is Always Done Swiftly. This Gobblegum allows you to walk faster while aiming, raise and lower your weapon to aim more quickly, and last for 3 rounds. This one is generally not useful because there are attachments like quick draws and scopes that already do this Gobblegum job tenfold, and really the only reason you'd ever use it is if you're trying to quickly pull out a wonder weapon or something like that. And you also only use it when you're first starting the game, so really there's not much purpose to this one at all. Coming in at the number 3 spot. Coming in at the number 3 spot is Coagulant. This Gobblegum basically lengthens the bleed out time, that's pretty much it, and it lasts 20 minutes. The reason why this one is not very good is because, generally you should not be assuming that you're going to down all the time, and secondly, it doesn't really do anything in solo, and it's completely worthless in most situations to begin with, especially because there's other Gobblegums that allow you to survive a down or anything with your teammate much better. So I just don't see why anyone would ever use this one. Coming in at the number 2 spot. Coming in at the number 2 spot is Impatient. Very similar to Arms Grace, this one allows you to respawn at the end of the current round instead of the start of the next round, and lasts until bleed out. The reason why this one is 10 times worse, because it does spawn you at the end of the round, the biggest thing is that it doesn't do what Arm Grace does. Arm Grace allows you to re-get all of your weapons. This just spawns you in with a normal pistol at the end of the round. Yes, theoretically, it allows you to buy all of your perks and some wall weapons back, but generally, it's not as useful as Arms Grace, in my opinion. And now, quickly, before we go on to the number 1 spot, I wanted to make a few dishonorable mentions. Alright, look, I didn't want to be mean, but I had to place them here. All 4 whimsicals, regardless of effects or how long they last. The reason is quite simple, it's because these Gobblegums don't really actually have any significance or actual use in gameplay. They're simply just Gobblegums for fun. So I had to put them here, but I didn't want to be too mean and put them actually in the list, so I had to put them here. And finally, coming in at the number 1 spot. And coming in at the number one spot, same as the top five worst classic elixirs in Black Ops 4, is Now You See Me. This Gobblegum allows all zombies to chase you for 10 seconds and only has 2 activations. You can kind of see why this one is not useful. The only thing it really has above it is that it has 2 activations rather than just a single use in Black Ops 4. The reason why this one is useless is because, well, there's monkey bombs that can do this in co-op. There are Gobblegums that can do better jobs than this. And generally speaking, it's completely fucking useless on solo, so again, just like Coagulant and most of this list, why would you ever use this over something else? Exactly. This is probably the worst one, and the worst part about it is that you have to unlock this at Prestige Rank 34 or the Base Rank 34 to even be able to unlock it. You can kind of see why this one is hot garbage. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it for the top 5 worst classic Gobblegums in Black Ops 3 Zombies. What did you guys think? Leave me a like, ring the bell, subscribe, leave a comment with some decent criticism down below. That would be all appreciated. Also, remember to check the top right of the screen so you don't miss any more Black Ops 3 top 5 content or other Black Ops 3 content at the top right of the screen. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Oh,